Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing a Jollibee mukbang video. And what I've got here is a 6-piece chicken, fries, a family pack of spaghetti, which I think they said serves 3 to 4 people. But I mean, that looks pretty small to me. It's actually really heavy. I just, you know, eat a lot. I've got 3 peach pies, extra gravy, and a mango drink on the side. So before we get into it, I'm gonna try to get a thumbnail real quick. Alright, I think that's good enough. This smells so freaking good. I'm gonna dissect it a little bit so nothing falls over. So I think the gravy's for the fries. I'm kidding. So last time I did a mukbang, Jollibee, I didn't dip the chicken in the gravy at all, and I've had a million comments of people just freaking out. So I am trying to, you know, do a little better this time. So we're gonna start it off with the dip. This is a family pack of spaghetti, and I remember the spaghetti from the last video. It is so good. Best spaghetti I've ever had. I'm gonna have another piece of chicken first. Sandwiches are like I actually went into Edmonton because I was going thrift shopping. It's not mango, it's pineapple. But I only found one thing. So the trip was kind of a bust for that, but somebody commented on my Jollibee video that I did a while ago. Sense if that's the way it's supposed to be done, that's the way it's supposed to be done. So I was like, you know what, screw it, it's right there, I'm gonna go and fix what I did fucked up. So that's why I'm doing this video. I was planning on doing it, I just didn't know when, and I was like, you know what, I'm right there, fuck it. This is like almost gone. I'm gonna get into that chicken for a bit because I could finish that in about 30 seconds if I wanted to. Thank you. bitch at me because I didn't dip the chicken in the gravy. Shit all.